Some technical difficulties. Jordan Tully here.
Roger Knowles on the side. Right now we got Chris Masters going against Craven. Craven controlling shot to the midsection.
Controlling him in the corner. The ref needs to do his belt. He's doing his job.
Ref finally getting him out of the corner. Craven. Irish whip.
Whip him into the other belt. A reversal.
Blast! He jumped and put all that force behind it. Craven might be feeling that.
Samuel Masters showing him how it is. Masters should stay on him now.
Oh, we all know Masters is cocky. Arrogant son of a bitch. There we go right now. Snap suplex.
And a floater. Only a two out of that.
Four close two. Masters complaining to the referee.
And a blatant rake to the eye.
Ref saw it, not going to say anything. Warned them.
That's Jordan Tully does not approve. Only good old
He's using full, his fists are closed. Ref doesn't care. This right here is going to be a brawl, apparently. Waving off the rope. Going, oh!
full blast to the face.
Another closed fist to the face. What are they going for now? Oh, he's wrenching it.
Already.
Can we go for it?
Going for a figure four.
Is it?
Nope.
Oh, it's locked in. Locked in. He's close to that rope, though. If Craven had better ring presence, he would have had him square in the middle of the squared circle.
Yeah.
Now he's got the rope.
Yeah.
And he lets
got
go.
The rep, and he into
he had 5 seconds.
This is not the Craven I'm used to.
It's not. Maybe Craven's trying to show
Craven would usually hold on to that for a good five.
He's got Masters back up on his feet.
Oh.
Belly to belly, going for the cover. Two. Ooh, and Craven almost got that.
Just
one.
A two.
Now. Slowly returning to their feet. Chris Masters must be still feeling effects of that belly to belly.
Craven is definitely.
Oh. Trying to go for the pile.
As I say it.
Reverse. What is he turning it into?
Oh. Swinging him. He's swinging him.
Oh.
I don't know how many rotations he got out of that.
I don't know, but he is not good
four or five. He's such a show.
Masters might got a little dizzy from that one.
One I don't know how, he only spun him four times.
Two, oh, and Craven gets that arm up. Masters is looking down, Brian.
He needs to stop. He needs to stay on him. That's what he needs to do.
It's just like earlier with Q-Stars and DJ Carter. Q-Stars is too focused on DJ Carter. Almost couldn't get the job done. Well, disqualification. But anyways, Chris Masters grabbing that hair, and the ref isn't doing anything about it. And here we go, Irish whip, scraping off the rope. Oh, and a knee to the midsection. He is standing with another knee to the midsection. What we got here? Russian leg sweep.
Float over.
Oh, followed by a leg drop, covered. Hash not doing his job. One, two. All right, I will give it to Masters. The ref was late on that one. It was two. The ref was late. Could have been the three.
Could have been, but it was not.
Chris Masters.
He doesn't need to get angry in this situation.
He needs to be calm.
He needs to stay composed.
Keep calm and get the job done. Keep focused and focus on his target. And there we go, front. Face headlock. No! Oh!
Jawbreaker.
Chris Masters might be feeling that one. Alright, I don't know about you. I get, you know, sometimes jaw can get jacked. Hard over your mouth. Talk shit
in. Got him in the corner now.
And Craven. Going on with those
hammering in shots. And Northern Lights.
Really nice from Craven. Craven's starting to wake up here. I think that adrenaline is starting to pump in.
Getting his second win now.
Oh! What's he doing?
Oh, almost fell.
Oh, and a leg drop by Craven.
Bringing him in. Craven is taking it up top. He's going to the high rent district. What is Craven going to drop on him?
No man's land. Oh! And a head stomp. Did you see it? It went for the elbow, but he had a head stomp instead. Craven, Chris Masters, both down.
Sammy Masters could be in a very, very bad way right now.
Both of them disadvantage. Both opponents are down. Oh, Craven goes
one, two.
Oh, two. Close. Really close. Extremely close. Even the fans can't believe it. And then Craven's back to his feet. Front face lock. What's he doing here?
Oh, well, he dropped that knee on his neck. Might as well continue attacking that neck.
What we got here? Arm bar.
I don't know why he's transitioned to an arm bar. He should stay on that neck. It is injured.
I think right now Craven's just relying on whatever just comes to his head right now. After that crazy elbow drop turned into a face stomp. I think I'd be a little crazy in the head too right now.
That's what happens when you go to that high rent district.
This match is not ready to give this up, and he lets the lock go. He didn't grab the rope.
But he is staying on it.
Boom! And he had it locked. Chris Masters kicked out. Fortunately, it's going to take a lot more, but it's an armbar to bring down Masters. As cocky as he is.
It may be that Craven has been in the game longer. That's why he stays on him. And Sammy Masters is not. But Sammy Masters has been around for a pretty long time.
That's something you can't factor out. Craven. Oh! Did you see the forearm? Connect to Craven. Craven is down.
I told you it was coming.
Craven is down. Masters trying to get it together right now. He needs to get
apparently
that cover.
He did not hear out of his. I don't know what you're
hearing. He needs to go for that cover. I mean, I know the head start might have rattled him a bit.
Apparently, it's both. He is all fucked up.
Masters
equilibrium is gone.
Craven is still down. Masters is slowly getting up here.
It's amazing slowly. That he's actually getting up.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, it's been so crazy. Now Masters.
What is Masters
doing
here?
And they're going blow for blow right now. Craven well
back.
Up, man. Right.
Back.
All right. He's going back with those rights.
He's fired.
Rights. Irish. Oh, and a
thumb
to the eyes. Craven, and they see it coming. What if Masters got playing? Oh! And he's still fighting back somehow. Oh! And he shot a slingshot him off the rope. The Masters.
Craven was not anticipating
with the
that.
Forearm. You're right. He was not expecting that. What the hell is the DOA doing out here?
What do we got over here? The
what
DOA.
What is the DOA doing out
he's
here?
He's over here with the ref.
Distracting the ref. Now, Craven Masters got a handful of that hair. The ref doesn't see.
Oh.
Craven with a blatant low blow. A blatant low blow. Masters is down. He dropped instantly.
The ref distracted has no idea this is going on.
One, two, three. And it's over.
And it's all over.
Craven's your winner. Dirty
with win. The dirty tactic.
Low blow, DOA distracting the ref.
All types of fuckery going
it's
on right now.
All types of fuckery. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Reggie Knowles.
This is Jordan Toley. And we've just witnessed some fuckery. Apparently, we got some more action still going on in here.
You okay? Are you dead? Hello! You! What is your name? When we call an ambulance? When we call an emergency shop? No, we're going to the trash shop.
The verdict is in!
Listen, should we call mom? Should we call Patricia? He's out there, so go on Facebook, okay? Is that what you want me to do? You want to call moms?
Fuck you! Oh, and he's attacking the DOA.
Is he going to hit the DOA?
He wants to hit the DOA.
Will he hit the DOA?
Will he do it?
I don't think he's going to hit the DOA.
I don't know.
I think he values his job just a little bit.
Masters thought about it. I thought about it.
You cannot give them what they want.
And you hit the DOA. He says he can't give them what they want.
Oh, I love this job!
Strong words from the DOA. Masters, frustrated as ever. Pride probably hurting.
He may be
balls
tearing
hurting.
Up a minute. Balls are hurting.